Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to my channel. This is Mik'eL, and I'm bringing you some old school gaming, some Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. And I'm hoping it actually saves because I'm playing it on the 360. I'm sure it will, but I haven't played this game in so long. So I figured I'd break it out and see what's going on here. Let's do skillfully get some stealth and guile. Of space, if I know equal in combat. Let's do this one. I'm definitely gonna make him a let's see here. Yeah, you know, let's just do a quick character. Portrait. No. I always chose this guy. Or this guy. Those are my two main characters, and I'm actually gonna go for him. Let's do Corcon. What the heck? Alright, you know, let's do YouTube is. Do that. We're gonna play. Ooh, strength is high. Nice. So, hopefully I actually continue doing this. So, ooh, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Ba-dum! Always. Let all the video parts play out for you guys. So. Knights of the Old Republic. 4,000 years before the rise of the Galactic Empire, the Republic emerges on collapse. Darth Malak, last surviving apprentice of the Dark Lord Revan, has unleashed an invincible Sith armada upon an unsuspecting galaxy. Crushing all resistance, Malak's war of conquest has left the Jedi Order scattered and vulnerable as countless knights fall in battle, and many more swear allegiance to the new Sith Master. In the skies above the outer rim world of Terrace, a Jedi battle fleet engages the forces of Darth Malak in a desperate effort to halt the Sith's galactic domination. And so our story begins. As soon as the words disappear, of course. And I apologize if you can hear my chair squeaking. There you go. Just for you guys. Ear squeaking. Oh, here we go.
Ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time. I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up, we have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive. Bastil is the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I've heard all about your reputation. Elite combat training, tops in your class. It's no wonder you were handpicked for this mission. Word is the officers haven't seen a recruit with your kind of potential in 20 years. But all that potential doesn't mean a thing if you can't deliver when it counts. We're soldiers. We're trained for combat. Bastil is gonna need men and women like us at her side during this attack. So hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here.
If you can't tell, yeah, I'm gonna be the good guy in this one. If I do like it, playing this enough again... I apologize, guys. This sickness is really killing me. If I do decide to play this again after I do this one, I will play the bad guy because I do like to do back and forth. I usually play the good guy first. And then, let's see here, I'm gonna go over here. All that. Awesome. Get items.
Come on, we have to hurry. The Sith might already be boarding the ship to try put your equipment on so we can get out of here. Okay, let's move out. We should stick together. You'll have more success with a party than on your own. Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door. Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
This is Carthel Nassi. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated. That door's locked. I don't have the codes to open it. But switch me to the party leader so you can use my security skills to slice into the access panel and open the door. Party for the Republic! Feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds.
Pretty sure I can
To use an item like a med pack, or to... Too much for us. We better stay back. All we do is get in the way. That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help. bridge is just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon, too. Either that, or I'll have to stay back and use my blaster.
Double wield the short sword though, can I? Let's do this. And then. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's do. Let's equip him with that.
What?
Bastila is not here on the bridge. The Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust. Behind here. Damn, another Dark Jedi! I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go!
Videos for each level. There's one level though that I think the first one, I can't remember, I might have to do it in two videos, two parts, because it's so long.
This is Karth Onassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. Now I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods.
Here!
Be careful. There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you, if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
Well, let's find out what I can do here. How's that?
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you. We're the last two crew members left on the Endar Spire. Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Save the other guy. No. I'm the one that always has to get saved and woken up. Oh, boy. So. That must be Bastila. Whatever her name is. What? Where am I now? Huh? What?
Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one hell of a nightmare. I was wondering if you were ever gonna wake up. I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. I was with you on the escape pod, do you remember? I'm not surprised. You took a serious blow to the head. You're probably having all kinds of strange dreams. I wouldn't worry too much about it. You've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. Try not to worry. We're safe. At least for the moment. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. You were banged up pretty bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt. I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time the Sith arrived on the scene, we were long gone. You don't have to thank me. I've never abandoned anyone on a mission, and I'm not about to start now. Besides, I'm gonna need your help. Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet, they've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine. But I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. That's pretty rare in a raw recruit. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves. That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endar Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here on Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her. While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. It's probably a good place to start. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. We don't want to go there unprepared, and it won't do Bastila any good if we go and get ourselves killed. Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. We can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the Upper City. Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. Can wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, they're looking for Bastila, not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.
All right, so it looks like we're on Terrace, and we have to start looking for Bastila. So I'm gonna actually cut the video here, and then on the next video, we'll actually start looking for Bastila. So, yeah, we're in the abandoned apartment right now, as you can tell. So, on the next video, this is where I will start from. But, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you on the next one. Peace out.